हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टारगेट सीयूईटी ज्योग्राफी एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डेज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज एज ऑफ नाउ व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज हैज द हाईएस्ट पॉपुलेशन इन द वर्ल्ड। इंडिया, चाइना, नाइजीरिया और रशिया। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, चाइना। Now let's begin today's session. First question is, agriculture, forestry and fishing are classified as primary activities, secondary activities, tertiary activities or quaternary activities. The correct answer is option A, primary activities. Next question is, the percentage of population above 7 years of age who is able to read, write and has the ability to do arithmetic calculations with understanding is called paucity rate, demographic dividend, literacy rate or demographic attributes. The correct answer is option C, literacy rate. Next question is, dash is the process by which the share of the older population becomes proportionally larger. Population density, population distribution, population attributes or population aging. The correct answer is option D, population aging. Next question is, which among the following is the secondary activity? Jobs related to research, information technology, agriculture or manufacturing? The correct answer is option D, manufacturing. Next question is, the ratio between the number of women and men in the population is called demographic ratio, age-sex pyramid, sex ratio or gender ratio. The correct answer is option C, sex ratio. Next question is, dash is used to show the age-sex structure of the population. Population pyramid, population disaster, social capital or demographic attributes. The correct answer is option A, population pyramid. Next question is, mining falls under which of the following sector? Primary, secondary, tertiary or quaternary? The correct answer is option A, primary. Next question is, there are dash types of population pyramid. 2, 3, 4 or 5? The correct answer is option B, 3. Next question is, bell-shaped population pyramid indicates to expanding population, declining population, constant population or both A and B. Correct answer is option C, constant population. Last question is, triangular shaped population pyramid refers to expanding population, declining population, constant population or none of the above. The correct answer is option A, expanding population. Now it's time for the practice question. The tertiary activities are trade, transport, communication, or all of the above. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.